loading the SNOAP dispenser. Opening the door, pop your first soap in. There's a stalagmite at the bottom and the whole of the soap needs to go over that. Second bar goes in, sliding the legs forward, making sure the pinch points are at the front. Slide that forward, disengage the thread at the back of the dispenser. When the stalagmite has gone into the hole of the top soap, you are loaded, pushing it back, ensuring the feeding ring is horizontal. Close the door and you're ready to go.